What's nice about running across a school of white-spotted surgeonfish is that these fish are not territorial. So surgeonfish have those barbs at the end of their tail and they can slash other fish if they're territorial fish. These are not, and so it allows the other fish to swim in with them. You'll see the yellow tangs, the raccoon butterfly fish, and even the blueline surgeonfish darting in and out with them and just joining along with the school.